Need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars. Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive. They're still there. Oh, shit.
Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. Supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down. Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people. Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
you know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay. I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
That's hardly impressive.
If too much pressure builds up in the muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know?
I grew up around doctors, like Mel.
Hold on.
Hey. Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
Okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. We're getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Cool.
Huh.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
I'm good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Ugh.
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Is this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Dancing cats. People from the old time were weird.
You know I can't do that, right?
Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
This way!
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Just ahead!
I'll find you, wretch!
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. It will all be.
She's got a bow. Do you right?
Of course.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down.
Shit.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Oh my God. Why am I doing this? Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Thank you.
not terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Oh my god.
Almost there. Hey, look! You can see the hospital now!
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength! True strength!
Ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. Some people pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why didn't you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. did it. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll go to the hospital.
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Oh, Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. We won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it.
Oh,
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. Thank you.
Going down. We're almost at the street.
Oh.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. You ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
far as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Abby, shit. She alone? Open the gate.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, bud. She'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that are in the city.
Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
Abby. Checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.